This MLB player is having one of the worst months I've ever seen. So Lewin Díaz was dropped by the Marlins. The Pirates then picked him up and then immediately dropped him. They designated him for assignment. The Orioles said, all right, we'll take a flyer. Just kidding. They designated Lewin for assignment and then they traded him to the Braves. So the Braves said, we'll take, never mind. They just released Lewin Díaz. I feel bad for the guy. That's what, 4 or 5 teams in the span of 1 month?